Okay. Stabs and drums. Wow! Yeah! Let me tell you about a thing. I really want some yogurt. Well, not exactly yogurt, but it has a taste of yogurt and also kinda look like yogurt. The shape should be like yogurt. Some people would think it's yogurt, but with a closer look at my yogurt, you'll discover it's not yogurt.
Banana, vanilla, strawberry.
Put it in your mouth.
Yogurt.
Ah.
Papaya.
That's what I'm talking.
Guava.
Talking about.
Chocolate.
In the face.
Yogurt.
Yeah. So my car broke down. Yogurt. I took the bus. Yogurt. Had to stand because of the yogurt. And then I met this girl. Yogurt. Come on, interest. Yogurt. So we start to talk about the yogurt. And the way she pronounces yogurt just make my heart go yogurt.
Raspberry.
Oh my
Maracuja.
God.
Mango. Yogurt. Cherry.
Put it in your mouth.
Pineapple.
Suck it, suck it.
Fruity.
Yeah.
Yogurt.
Whoa. Nice break. Guys, I heard rumors of some yogurt. Some special kind of yogurt. And I saw this store called Yogurt. Could this be it? Yogurt. I said, excuse me, sir. Yogurt. Is that a special kind of yogurt? He said, forget about the yogurt. The new thing now is yogurt.
It's so amazing. Yes, this thing is gonna blow your mind. It is the sweetest, softest, purest thing you'll ever find. You think you tried it, but remember it's a special kind. It's not yogurt. It's yogurt. It's so amazing, yes, this thing is gonna blow your mind. It is the sweetest, softest, purest thing you'll ever find. You think you've tried it, but remember it's a special kind. It's not yogurt, it's yogurt.
Back to the track!
Umami,
oh.
Wasabi,
burning on the tongue.
Carpaccio,
yogurt.
Pastrami,
ah.
Tandoori,
ooh.
Parmigiano.
Duplex, hepatitas, yogurt, pellegrino, E. coli, legionella, yogurt.